What if we shift their focus to just the physical? Like, say, chasing possessions or money. However much they have, they're never fully satisfied. Never knowing what energetic effects these accepted social norms have on them. There is no balance, but you are feeling it and beginning to see it.